Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 4, verse 9. And if they have no faith even in these two signs and will not give ear to your voice, then you are to take the water of the Nile and put it on the dry land, and the water you take out of the river will become blood on the dry land.